What's up, guys? Tin Legends here again. On here to do a crew for the clowns. They beat us. They beat us bad. They whipped us like a child that gets whipped by its father for doing something wrong. I remember those days. Daddy used to beat me hard. But anyhow, another crew. I'm not used to this, and I'm not liking it. I don't know if I'm going to do anymore. But it was a terrible game. We looked like shit. We turned the ball over too much. We couldn't get anything going. You know, Big Daddy B was right when he said that the clowns would beat us. I didn't think it could happen, but it did. And now, here we are, 3 games behind the Ravens. And the clownies, they're creeping up on us. Cincinnati's creeping up on us. We're just, this isn't my team. My team doesn't do this. We're falling apart. It's just killing my heart. But anyhow, 216, I am your bitch. You are the master. I bow down to you. 216 Cleveland Brown, I am your servant. You are the master. I bow down to you. I bow down to you. I bow down to you. You are the master. Okay, guys, that's it. That's all I got to say here. Hopefully we can at least look respectable up in Baltimore in the bank. It's going to be a tough game. They're a hell of a home team. I'm so worried about Big Daddy coming on here and bitch slapping me again in the RRG. I don't even know if I'm going to show up this week. I'm just going to call my boys and tell them forget about it. 216, you own me. I bow down to you. I'm out of here. Steel Legends. Peace, everyone.